Excuse me, can I have some quiet, please? Need to dictate my letters. Dear Dr. Green, thank you for referring this peasant twat. This pleasant chap to my clinic this week following his decision to stop drinking, comma. Unfortunately, he's a bit of a bore when he's not smashed up his tits, and I do miss those cans of special brew he used to bring to our consultations, full stop. I think it's better to restart him on 3 doses of white lightning daily to be taken before bed, and by bed I do mean that bench outside Gala Bingo. I'll see you again in a week's time, full stop. Yours sincerely, Dr. Smith.
The Organ Donor Register. For some patients, the chance of a transplant represents a second lease of life with a new organ. To most, it represents joining a very long queue whilst haggling with your biological relatives over the price of their spare kidney. Because, despite the best efforts of Yamaha and Harley Davidson, there are still not enough to go around. The wait goes on for one young man.
James, and I've got hours to live.
Did I disappoint you or let you down? Been feeling awful lately, and now you're leaving town. Once we were best friends, back when we were young. You synthesized my glucose, we were kids having fun. Started drinking wine, Tesco value white. And the old days seem way out of sight. If they find the donor, then our parting is near. This is me, not you, oh let me be clear. If the doctor takes control, does the transplant please a hole? You'll leave behind a man that knows he was always done right by you. Each Jaeger bomb, each vodka shot, you filtered it all, gave all you got. Finally you fell, began to swell. Now I'm infected by you. Goodbye, my liver. So good, you deserve better than me. You worked longer hours to compensate. I kept drinking spirits, now see my mistake. You became a martyr just to save me. Like Jesus on the cross, but less beady. It's party time, let's jubilate. They found a liver to donate. Driver off, crash out the estate. But now I'm gonna lose you. The core will never mend. Your crippled core will never mend. Doc says it's all that he can do. I just can't live with you. Goodbye, my liver. Goodbye, old friend, you are finally free of drink and obesity. Goodbye, my liver. Goodbye, old friend, you have been so good. You deserve better than me. I'm so yellow, baby.